government in this country.
People are going and the government is sitting down, they're not doing anything about it, and they're giving them approval for this.
I'm reporting this now. Student pupils would have been in school, staff of that gas plant station would have been working, there will be customers, there will be people on the road. I mean, some person was going to work at that early hour of the morning and the explosion actually killed the guy. Now some other persons have lost their life out of our own self-centeredness. So I feel that the government should do something about this, because we cannot keep having gas plants in residential area.
Government in power, I want to use the medium as well again to advise you. We have enough violence in the streets doing the kind of business. And we're talking about we have a leader within our country, which you don't showcase it. I beg of you, put a stop to police agent within the human being. Put a stop to gas line within human being. It's not meant to be. Share your crap. And more also, I'm in fear go shabayinyo. More for a kumbayin. More fear about a labayin. Abara more for a barayin. What do you want to do? Shangwa huyama jeshu.
Actually, for me, I want to thank the government, because on the same road, we have almost 4 to 5 petrol stations. On the same road, we have a gas station. I don't know if this is a government. Do we have governments in this country? Now, loss of life, loss of property. Many people are now back to zero. They don't have anything again. So many people have been killed just because of this. Ejo, government, Ejo, this is getting too much. We are paying for your sins. Masses are paying for your sins. You cannot keep selling us out like this just because of money. How long do you want to collect money? We are using our life to pay. We are paying with our life. We are paying every daily basis. This is unfair. It is unfair and it has to stop. If there is nothing that we can do, let everybody pass away, let revolution come up. Let us, everybody go on their separate ways. If Nigeria is so big that we don't understand ourselves again, that we are paying with our life, enough is enough.
My name is Emmanuel Chukwudi Obiazi. I'm from Delta State. I'm speaking on behalf of this community. I don't know the arrangement between the government and the local government and the LCDA. I don't know what they want. I don't know what they are doing. I can't imagine where people are living. You have a gas station, you have a filling station, the life of people are going, and the government is sitting down, they're not doing anything about it. And they're giving them approval for this. At the detriment of people's life, at the detriment of people's property. People have died this morning. People have lost their homes.
Property has gone.
Children, as I speak now, parents are looking for their children. They can't find them. What kind of government is this? Babatunde Sanwo-Olu, I don't know how you and Jagaban is arranging it. Oh. Please, oh, tell your people they should stop approving gas station and filling station within the community.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
Yes. In fact, shop to one man, or to 10 millions.
ni be ni shop bi merin manu to wa nbe yen so over 10 million so kon ron wa lowo gbogbo na ton ba le gba ti joba ba le gba kon fi ron wa lowo tori iyawo nbe omo nbe o ta na ba tin de lo kada para loku o oro temi oju be lo.
Yeah, my name is Lanre Adedura. I'm an actor, filmmaker. I reside in Barua, inside area of Lagos State, Ipaja, Yobo, to be precise. Just at the early hour of today, we were still sleeping when the explosion came from one of the gas plants on the streets of Barua. And for me, this has actually claimed properties and lives. And it is appalling because in this country, this is where we become so self-centered that we do not consider other person's safety. I can't imagine how a gas plant can be allowed in a residential area. I believe in saner climes, such kind of erections are done in industrial areas. Now, I was actually talking to one of the executive members of the government arm in this particular local government area, Alimosha, and the person was saying there are no spaces left in Lagos where industrial, you know, in industrial areas where gas plants can be erected. And I feel I differ from that, as a matter of fact, because if we are concerned about people's safety, we would not allow such, you know, to occur in a residential area. Now, what do we say about the lives over there that have actually gone? Now, imagine this occurred at this hour I am reporting this. Now, student pupils would have been in school, staff of that gas plant station would have been working, there will be customers, there will be people on the road. I mean, some person was going to work at that early hour of the morning and the explosion actually killed the guy. Now, some other persons have lost their life out of our own self-centeredness. So I feel that the government should do something about this, because we cannot keep having, in, you know, gas plants in residential area. Now, if you look at Barua inside, we have over two of them. How can you endanger people's lives, for crying out loud? So the government creates a working structure, plan the town properly, and ensure that gas plants are erected in industrial areas and not residential areas. My name is Lanre Adedura. Once more, I'm an actor, filmmaker. I just believe I just made sense to Nigerians.